kind of like, are you sure you want that?
I'll do the next one. I'll do the next one.
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Hey, how are you doing today? I'm doing so good. We're going to get started.
There were also some people who had wanted to seek asylum but were not able to do so. And then there were some who had had temporary protected status and committed a crime that was then classified as a felony, and others who had DACA, for example, and had done nothing wrong.
The report said most of the deaths occurred less than a year after they were returned to El Salvador, some within days. This is NPR News. 831 at WUWF. I'm Sandra Engelhardt. After yesterday's storms, another wave of potentially dangerous weather is on tap for today, thanks to a strong storm system approaching from the mid-south. WUWF's Dave Dunwoody reports.
Consider this the kickoff to the spring storm season.